it. Constantly calling the cops.
Kicking it, going into living. Like, we were resisting. Matt didn't go home.
Yeah.
He was just like videos. Because you guys could produce 10 videos a day. We ran the same problem when the note was Arch News. All. It's fucking you ate every month.
Yeah.
You paid your bills. There's gas in the tank.
It's a weird thing.
Digging ditches.
It's a weird thing that I think like people go through in their mid-20s. Or, you know, when they go.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
I think we hired all of you, haven't we, at this point?
No, there's still.
Sorry, Dylon. Sorry, Mike.
Sorry, Dylon. Fucking weeks and.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Living life injuries. That way.
Yeah. And, you know, occasional less player, too. So that's better.
It's kind of like this.
The best part could be just ordering stuff online versus getting it in real life.
Oh, it's a beatboxing video.
Is it? But we came from Europe. There was a whole generation of creators that made this.
You're an idiot. I do like how fast we came up with.
It was Fincher. That was three.
Okay.
The one with the cow.
Three was. What was four then?
Four was Juno, or however you say his name. Is
four
the first
was,
guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The one where all his skin gets sucked out the window, right?
I don't remember. But it has
tiny
Hellboy
ball
in it.
And it's like.
Oh, yeah.
And it has Winona Ryder.
A lot of these beloved franchises actually have a bunch of movies with a few likable ones. Like, this is what I'm learning about Star Wars. There's about nine movies now. There's two that are good. That's it. Just two.
Which two do you say?
The first two. New Hope and Empire. I don't care what he says. The prequels made Jedi look like a much better...